This one is a parsing. So we can see the definition of the parsing. So method of analyzing a sentence to determine its structure according to the grammar to get the meaning from the sentence. So the basis, we are going to get the meaning from the sentence. That is the main motto of our parsing. So where we can get the input is sentence. So using the set of rules, that is the CFG rules, we can able to parse. So before that we saw that parse the tree. So that is the parsing. Once the parsing is done, we can able to get the meaning. So in that parsing, we are having different approaches. One is a top down parsing, another one is a bottom up parsing. Top down means we can start from the starting symbol, that is the S. In bottom up parsing means it start from the sentence. So we can have the sentence, based on the sentence only we are leading to the symbols. So we can see the example. So this is a one example, book the ticket. So here I am going to do the top down parsing. So these are the rules. So book the ticket. So top down parsing means we can start from the symbols, that is the starting symbol. So it is a start, and then how we can able to split, book the ticket. If you are taking in book means, it is two different meaning will be there. Book is a object, another one is a, book is a verb. Book is a noun or book is a verb. Here what context will be there? So book the ticket. So ticket means ticket, we are going to book. So that is the verb. So the first rule we can't able to apply. Why? That is starting symbol NPVP. NP means we need noun phrase. Here there is no noun phrase. It start from the verb phrase. So I can choose the, I can't able to choose the first one. I can choose the second one. That is the starting symbol VP. So starting symbol VP. After that VP, I am going to split. I am going to use these two. VP tends to V, VP tends to VNP. If I am using V means only one word should be there. We can't able to further it's divided. But I am using the second one. VP gives VNP. So I am using the second one. V and then NP. NP is nothing but noun phrase. So V means, okay, book will go. After that noun phrase, we are having the two words, that is the ticket. The is determinant, ticket is again noun. So NP is further divided into determinant and noun. Now we can write the words. What is the verb? Book is the verb. What is the determinant? The is determinant. What is a noun? Ticket is the noun. So it is the top down parsing. So we can start from the starting symbol and then we can reach the our words. So this is the top down parsing. So another example is bottom up parsing. So here bottom up parsing means start with the sentence and then you can go back to the starting symbol. So derive the text from the rule. So same sentence here I am taking, book that ticket. So it is a confusion here. So book noun, that determinant, tickets noun. So this is a one way. Another thing is book, maybe it may be a verb, that is a determinant, tickets noun. Book may be a noun or verb. So which one we are going to take? So we can, each of these can be derived from non-terminal. Again we are having explanations. So book noun, that is the nominal, that determinant, tickets noun and then nominal. So same like this, we can again split it into book verb, that is VP, that determinant, tickets noun nominal. So we can't able to further is derive the first symbol, first one, we can go with the second one. how we can derive. So just I am rubbing here. So VP is there. So here determinant and noun. So what determinant and noun, what is the combinations? That is the NP. Determinant and noun, we can get NP. After that starting symbol, we can get VP and NP.